Hi everyone, and welcome to this review note. In this clip, we're going to be looking at setting the privilege mode password. Right now, I'm on a switch that is in user mode. If I want to get into privilege mode, of course, we type enable. And I've not been challenged at all to go into privilege mode, which is not a good thing from a security perspective. We want to set a password to be able to do that, and we want it to be encrypted. Go into global config mode. The way that we configure the privilege mode password is with the enable command. And if I do a question mark, we're going to see we've got a couple different choices here. One, we can simply punch in a password. And if we do that, that password will not be encrypted in the configuration file. The second thing we can do is specify the option of secret, which means that the password when stored will be encrypted. And you can probably guess from a security perspective, we want that to be encrypted. Option secret, and then we just put in the password, which I'm going to set to secret 55. That is now set. If we look in the configuration to see the changes that we've made, command is simply saying show running config, and I want to include all lines that I have enable. Hit enter, and here is the result of what we punched in. So enable, secret, 5 is the encryption type, and here is the encrypted value for secret 55 that I typed in a little bit before that in this line. That's it for the video. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.